Hi guys, my name is Angela, and this is my first YouTube video. So I'm just gonna start off with the All About Me tag. Shout out to Jackie, because she's the one who's like told me to like do this. And so yeah, hi Jackie, I don't know if you're watching, but you're the cutest, and I love you. Okay, on to the video. Oh gosh, my computer's being so dumb. Can't see that. Oh gosh. I'll work with what I have. Okay. How did you get your YouTube username? Well, I got my YouTube username, I don't know. Oh, actually, my Instagram. My Instagram name is angela.af, and I was just like, just put that, you know, why not? Okay. If you could change your name to anything, what would it be and why? If I could change my name to anything, probably Malika, or I don't know, it's like a cute name, like Maddie, Madeline, Maggie, I don't know, you know, cute name like that. What do you order at Starbucks? I order a tall or grande caramel macchiato, because those are like everything. I love those so much. What's your favorite thing to do when you're upset? I used to write, but like I don't write anymore because people read stuff when you're not home, and that's me, you know? Well, I mean, it hasn't happened to me, but you know, I always get worried, like, what if that does happen, you know? What's one food that you cannot live without? Probably like a good burger, like a really good burger. Like, I probably can't live without that. And fries. Basically any type of food. What's your favorite dessert? I'm not like a huge dessert person, so I don't know, maybe like a good cheesecake, probably. I like that. Favorite pizza topping? Olives and pepperoni, that's it. If you had one personal selfish wish, what would it be and why? It would probably to like become like successful and like rich. I don't know how, but just that. Or meet all of my favorites at the same time. That'd be hella cool. So yeah, that's it. That's basically it. I hope you guys like this. I hope you guys found out some stuff about me. Did I mention my name is Angela? I really hope I did, or else I'm a huge flop. If I didn't, my name is Angela. Oh gosh, I'm so sorry if I didn't. I introduced myself. My name is Angela. Yeah, I'm 16. That's it. Alright, sorry guys. I don't remember if I introduced myself. Yeah, but thanks for watching. Bye.